LeBron, you've been a clutch player basically your whole career. How do you feel you've evolved in the last few years in clutch situations? Because it seems like, especially the last few years, when the going gets tough, I mean, you're always hitting.
What's your name?
Paulo from ESPN Brazil.
I appreciate you saying I've been clutch my whole career. It's not many like you, I tell you.
Well,
there's not many like you. Either you're being very kind because it's National Wine Day to me, or you know I love Brazil, well, or I don't know what it is right now. But
the last few years, I mean, yeah, especially.
There we go. I guess just being, first of all, my teammates and my coaching staff have, you know, given me the reins to take the shot or make the play late in games. And, you know, when you have that ability and when you have that confidence from your 14 teammates and then your coaching staff, and then you put the work into it, I think it's just, it's a matter of just, you know, just trying to come through. And like I said, I haven't always done it in my whole career, but I've never been shy away from it. And that's not even, you know, either making a shot or making a play. I was taught the game the right way ever since I ever started playing the game of basketball. My first year ever playing Little League basketball, we won a championship. And my coach at the banquet gave everybody an MVP trophy, everybody. And that right then, I knew that this is a team game. And it's not about one individual and how much one individual can do in order to win championships. And in order to win, you have to have a full team. And that's what it brought it down to me. And the second year, we won it again. And we all got MVP trophies again. So that's just been instilled in me since I was 9 years old when I first started playing, of what it means to be in a situation where your teammates rely on you. But just making the right play, no matter if it's a shot or it's a pass. I've always just been taught that.
Do you feel like you embrace the situation more today than maybe you did in the past?
I've embraced a lot of situations as you grow up. I think that's just all part of, you know, experience and things of that nature. I mean, I love being a husband now. Did I embrace that at 18, 19? I don't think so. I've never been around married couples. So, you know, as you get older, you grow into more things. I didn't love wine until I was 30 years old. And now every other post is about wine, National Wine Day. So you learn and you grow and you know what's best for you as you get older. That's just all of us. I think that's what being a human being is. You find ways that you feel like you can grow in what you like and what you dislike. I mean, at 18, I don't think I'm the same player that I am today at 33, and I shouldn't be. And I don't think me personally, I should be the same person I was at 18. I'm just much more seasoned.